The idea is that the next module will dock at the rear of the core section. The robot paw attached to it will reach back, lift the module off, turn it 90 degrees, and re-dock it on the side of the core.